People who own MacBook and iPhone use AirDrop to send files from MacBook to iPhone or iPhone to MacBook. But people who have a Windows laptop and Android phone still use USB cable to connect laptop and phone for transferring data. Google released Nearby Share back in 2020 for quickly transferring data from Android to Android. Thankfully, Nearby Share has now made its way to Windows, so you don't need USB cables for file transfer. You can transfer files from Android device to Windows laptop in the same way Apple users use AirDrop. You only need to download Nearby Share on your Windows laptop. Just like AirDrop, Nearby Share also creates a peer-to-peer Wi-Fi network between devices. So both the devices don't need to be on the same Wi-Fi network or have an active internet connection for Nearby Share to work. Nearby Share works completely offline as long as both the devices are nearby. Once you have downloaded Nearby Share on your Windows laptop, you can now send files from Windows laptop to Android device or from Android device to Windows laptop wirelessly. To share files from Android device to Windows laptop, select all the files, then go to Share menu. Here, select Nearby Share. When you see your laptop's name, tap on it and it will quickly transfer files from Android to Windows laptop. On Windows laptop, open Nearby Share and select all the files you want to send to Android device. Then tap the name of your Android phone and it will send all the files from your laptop to Android phone. It works well and sends files from one device to another really fast. So don't forget to try next time you need to transfer data from your Android phone to Windows laptop. I hope you enjoyed watching it. In case you still have any question, leave a comment below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching and see you guys in the next one.